Hello everyone, this is Soccer Nichols taking back another video. Today we're going to be reacting to the 5th episode of Rick and Morty. And so, thank you to everyone who likes and comments. I seriously appreciate it, and the more you do it, I love it. I love responding to comments, so please share your thoughts. Alright, let's get into the reaction. What is going on?
Hit the button now.
I can't do it, Rick!
Well, it's going to be like 5 days earlier. Come on, you got
Do you need a mnemonic device or something? Just hit the button already!
Do it! Hit the
Morty,
button.
Please, I love you, sweetheart.
Oh, ew!
Just killed my family! I don't care what they were!
I don't know, Morty. Some people would pay top dollar for that kind of breakthrough.
You know what, Rick? That's it! I'm done with these insane adventures!
My mind is racing.
If we're gonna use this thing, which I'm not even sure we should, we need to keep it simple.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks!
I wanna be popular at school.
Ooh, okay!
Summer, what did I just...
Ooh, I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
I wanna be a more complete woman.
Beth?
Oh, yeah! Yes, ma'am!
You guys are doing it wrong. Mr. Meeseeks, I would like to take 2 strokes off my golf game.
Ooh, yeah! Can do!
Nailed it.
God, Morty, what a boring start to an adventure.
In conclusion, a friendship with Summer Smith is the most valuable and enriching experience of your young lives. I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me. Thank you.
Mr. Meeseeks, was it? Yeah, Jean Vagina. Listen, I'm in a bit of a custody thing with my ex. I was wondering. No,
go.
I'll get your info from Summer.
Little rip.
I think I've had enough.
Remember to square your shoulders, Jerry.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm sorry, Jerry, but it doesn't work like that. I'm Mr. Meeseeks. I have to fulfill my purpose so I can go away. Look at me.
Oh,
make yourself comfortable,
God.
Because I suck.
That's gonna be there forever. Oh my
sucks.
God.
Oh. Let me try something. I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me.
You know, I'm sorry everything's going so smoothly and adventurously.
Uh-oh, Morty. Starting to get a little hairy. What do you want to do, boss?
Come on, hurry! Behind this cookie jar!
3, 5, 4, 5.
Just give up, Morty. It's game over. I'll take us home right now. You just say the word.
No way, Rick. This is all part of it. Adventures have conflict. Deal with it.
I smell the blood of...
Oh!
Holy crap!
Oh,
he just died.
Looks like he's bleeding out.
Oh no!
Jesus, Dale! You sons of bitches!
Oh no!
Man. Hello?
Guy just choke up on the club!
Well, which is it? Choke up or follow through?
Oh, come on, Jerry! We've been over this! You know you gotta do both! This is as frustrating for us as it is for you!
Don't tell me that! That just puts pressure on me!
Just try to relax!
You try to relax! Have you ever tried to relax? It is a paradox!
Oh my god. A paradox.
He's Meeseeks, huh? Kind of a handful.
Oh, great adventure, buddy. Rick and Morty go to giant prison. You know, if somebody drops the soap, it's gonna land on our heads and crush our spines, Morty. You know, it'll be really easy to rape us after that.
Oh,
it'll be okay, Rick.
Ow, they took my portal gun. This is an open and shut case, Morty. You know, what do you think's gonna happen? Some magical angel's gonna show up and then...
5-4-5, I smell the violation of civil liberties.
Oh,
Your Honor, I'm from a
lawyer.
Person's
but yeah.
Group. And I have here in my hand a motion to dismiss. These little men were never read their giant rights and are therefore free fi to foe home.
Oh.
What the hell is he talking about?
They're free to go is what I meant.
You know, walking down the courthouse steps.
Those are real long steps.
Usually walking down the courthouse steps is the easy part of the adventure.
What do you say, Morty?
I say, give me a hand, sidekick. It's whimsical and fun.
What are you looking at?
Easy, oh. Rick.
Oh my god, he's so mean.
I have no mind. Those stair goblins can be moody. What can I get you?
You all need to ride down the stairs? My name is Slippery Stair.
That's so weird. That guy is weird. Ew.
25 schmeckles? I don't know how much. I don't know what that is. Is that a lot? Is it a little?
Look at me. I say follow through. Who's with me?
Follow through.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me.
Kill him.
And now there's a fight. Oh, and well, we don't get the fight. We just get this crap. No, I want to go back to the fight.
Mr. Jellybean, I just just gotta relax and go with the flow.
Yeah.
That's not weird.
Okay.
That's weird.
No, stay. Go with the flow.
Stop. You're making me really uncomfortable.
Stop.
Oh God.
Just let this happen.
Oh God.
No. Please.
That is so weird and gross.
Tease, you sweet little.
Fight, yeah, baby. Look at this. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh, get him back. Oh God. Oh my Lord.
When we kill him.
Yeah, kill him.
Jerry.
Did I tell you how much I love your new haircut?
Oh, rip. They're all going for him. How did he miss? They're in the freezer.
Jerry!
Guys, I'll choke up. I'll follow through. I'll do whatever you tell me to do, okay?
We're well past that, Jerry.
Innocent people are going to die because of me. Why am I so mediocre?
Jerry, turn around. Straighten your back. Bend your knees. Bend them. Square your shoulders. Take a deep breath.
Do it. Take two strokes off. Oh, he's gonna do it. Oh.
What the f*** is going on?
That's a lower handicap stroke!
Bam, 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 bam. Got him. Oh, get him. Get it.
I think we'll take our food to go.
No, you won't. The police are coming.
Our village is saved. You are both true heroes.
Oh, get him. Get him, Morty.
Good job, Morty. Looks like you won the bet.
Oh, heroes, we would like to introduce you to our beloved king so that he
God.
May thank you personally.
No, it's cool. Break portal, hurry.
Oh, he killed him.
What the hell happened to this place?
Your Meeseeks box happened. They went crazy when they couldn't take two strokes off Jerry's golf game. He felt terrible.
Hey, it's not my fault that Jerry's an idiot.
Dad! Is there anything you can do to clean this place up?
Well, you know, I do have a Fleeseeks box.
No, no more boxes.
I think you're gonna want to see this. We found it inside a lockbox, inside King Jellybean's closet. We have to tell the people.
Wait. Destroy it. Our people will get more from the idea he represented.
Oh God.
The Jellybean he actually was.
Oh. Alright, That was not my favorite. That's probably my least favorite episode so far. It wasn't really entertaining too much. The Meeseeks were alright, but the episode was meh at best. So, I don't know. What do you guys think of it? What do you guys think of the Meeseeks and then Morty's trip or whatever? This episode was not the best. But, you know, there are opinions out there. So what is your opinion on this episode? I would love to hear it in the comment section below. So bye-bye, have a good time, peace.